Today, our 20 of our brand new recruits, and along with the training staff, participated in the Sheriff's Office Special Olympics torch run through downtown Dade City as a kickoff for the Special Olympics for the state of Florida. Even though it's only their second day on the job, we want them to show that, you know, being a firefighter is not just going to the fire station and getting on the fire trucks and ambulances and going and running calls. It's also about participating in your community. We have a big footstep here in this community, and we want to make sure that we're helping our community and showing support to everybody in our community, especially the Special Olympians. You know, it's a great organization. It's a great thing to get out here and have all these kids see the firemen out there running with them for their special day.
I was the torch runner, so we run with the children, and there's actually a torch runner. He's the person in front, and I just keep pace with him, so he's the one that ran the show. It was very nice. It was a little warm, a little humid, but everyone took time to stop and drink water and everything, stay safe, and it was good.
Started over at Pasco High School, ran through Dade City, down from the historic Dade City here to the historic courthouse. It was a nice 3.5 mile run this morning, so I think they all had a great time.
These kids work twice as hard knowing that they have disabilities, and that does not keep them from moving forward. And afterwards, we give them a little bit of a party to celebrate their efforts and make sure that we are encouraging them.
So we got to the party here. There's a nice little city block party here going on for all these Special Olympians.
So just bring like joy to your heart, like a warm feeling, and just know that you're doing something good for everybody.
All the kids are very happy to see the firemen. They like running with the firemen. It's been very rewarding today to be out here with all these Special Olympians.
There we go.